We have completely built the stage for you. I mean, we all did sound check, but first we looked at your spot and you know, we just said, well, you think this is, you'll be okay with this? This is a song called, well, he can introduce it, but we did it on the new record. I cut it with some fellows called Mumford & Sons. And, I was walking across the bridge. I was in London, and I was walking across this bridge over the Thames to go do a concert, and I was talking with Marcus Mumford on the phone, and I said, you know, these songs that we've picked out, really, I don't know if I like them or not, really. And he said, well, you know, I like them, we can do them if you want to, but I'm really thinking about The Boxer. And I said, oh, I don't know, I was gonna ask Paul maybe if he might like to do that, but then by the time I got to the other side of the Thames, I thought, my better angels came to my rescue and said, why would Paul want to cut The Boxer again? So we'll do The Boxer. So we brought it home. Fortunately, we cut it in the right key. And we brought it home, and Russ Teitelman, who produced the record for me, took it to Paul and let Paul listen to it, and Paul agreed to play on it too. So, how lucky can I get?
Jerry and I used to play this song when we toured together, and it was sort of the moment that I most look forward to in the show. Also, feel like hats off to an extraordinary group of musicians on the stage. Only right that a virtuoso like Jerry should be surrounded by extraordinary musicians, and that is the case tonight.
Yes.
Seldom told, squanders his resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, job promises, lies and jest. Still, a man hears what he wants to hear, disregards the rest. I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only that we know. I come looking for a job, get no offers, just to come home from the whores on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there, ooh la la. And they are rocking evenly, and I am older than I once was, and younger than I'll be, but that's not unusual. No, it isn't strange, after changes upon changes, we are more or less the same. After changes, we are more or less the same. I Wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters aren't leading me, leading me, going home. In the clearing stands a boxer, a fighter by of every blood laid him down or cut him till they cried out in his anger and his shame. While I'm leaving, but the fighter still remains, he still remains.
Fan of an in-tune guitar too.